We'll get into the 90s by lunchtime. Yesterday we topped out at 100. First time all summer season we hit 100. That's kind of weird to go all the way into September before you do it, but we did. 98 today. That would be one away from the record. The record set back in 1970 was 99 degrees. So 98, a dry heat sort of 98 degree day. So the heat index, not a big factor for you today or tomorrow, but it's hot enough no matter how you look at it. A windy, warm day, 99 in Sedalia, 100 in Butler, 98 in Kansas City, 96 in St. Joseph, 95 in Hiawatha. Balmy breezes continue overnight tonight out of the south and southwest. 74 for a morning temperature. Tomorrow morning as you get started on what will turn out to be a toasty Tuesday. 96 degrees for Tuesday, and again a warm, windy, dry day. Wednesday, 90, so much of the day will be in the 80s, much of the afternoon, and then that chance for showers, about a 40% chance. Yesterday was a 20% chance. You folks around Savannah and St. Joe got a little rain out of that, maybe even some gusty winds, but on Wednesday it's a 40% chance of rain, about a 30 to 40% chance of rain on Thursday too. 83 degrees for a high Thursday. Throw that umbrella in the back seat if you're going to be out and about on Thursday. 80 on Friday. Look at that day, 59 in the morning. 80 in the afternoon, a great football Friday there, and then the weekend we stay in the comfortable 80s.